up, Ghoulie?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Prime 8 for some machine hacks, huh?
For a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring P8 to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to P8. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
Ah, but we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Prime 8 if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghoulie.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation. ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
Received reports of a tripped alarm at the indicator.
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time explaining this to the Suns.
Pad 3, closest units, proceed to alarm location.